So it's Al Hilal who kick things off, and it's done the job well. And this is Aleppo here. Good start from Williams in that firmly. There is a swung in, a free hand there, straight out, reined in by Fabrice Ngoma. The attack here, they're on the counter, Al Hilal. It's Lillipo. Good save again by Williams. Flank stayed down, and for the second time inside this open. Nice flick on there. Maema across the face of goal. Mudal goes for goal. Hit it. There goes the whistle for half time. Nothing to separate Al Hilal in this second half. Ball into the feet of Maema. Cut back. It's completed for Allende. Kept out by the keeper. And then we look at defeat by Orlando Pirates in the cup. It's tipped away. Oh, a mistake here, it's Heber Equalizer, it's the captain, Mohamed, into the area, nice shape, right there, to the match day squad, his chance here, is it 2-2 at 4, penalty, off, up he steps, and it's kept out, and it's held as well by Robin Williams. And there goes the final whistle, honours even.